Today, I consider myself the luckiest man on the face of the earth.
But I might have been given a bad break, but I've got an awful lot to live for.